How to make flowers out of ribbon. Ribbon flowers are a lovely creation you'll be proud for people to notice. You will need a 10-inch length of ribbon, a needle and thread, cloth tape, and green wire, optional, satin, organdy, or silk ribbon. Step 1. Hold one end of the ribbon and fold the corner down across the width of the ribbon at a 45-degree angle. You can use ribbons of any material or thickness. Satin, organdy, and silk are a few options. Step 2. Roll the material left if you began on the right, curling the inner core of the flower, pinching tightly as you go. Continue rolling until you have the diameter you want, making sure to leave enough ribbon for petals. Step 3. Secure what you have rolled with a stitch so you don't have to hold it when you form the petals. Be patient and work slowly as you form the flower. Step 4. Fold the tail of the ribbon backwards, widthwise, and wrap it as you move back around to the right, winding around the core in your right hand. Pinch the folds against the hanging piece of ribbon, which will become the stem. Step 5. Continue to make petals as you go around until the full flower forms, leaving 1 inch of ribbon. Step 6. Put a stitch in the flower petals to hold them in place, then roll the remaining inch of ribbon around the original folded flap you have made to create the stem. Tape the end securely to hold it in place. Step 7. Insert the green wire to complete the stem and tape that into place. Arrange the petals and wear it behind your ear. Did you know? To collect enough filaments to make 1 pound of saffron spice, 75,000 saffron flowers must be hand-picked. This makes saffron the world's most expensive spice at about $4,500 per pound.